It seems the Christmas creep starts earlier each year and the Super Bowl of the consumer craze, Black Friday. The stores this year are kicking off their sales before the turkey's even cold. 4029's Tony Russell looks at what's driving the Black Friday phenomenon. It's new tonight.
It's now day four for one group that's been camping out a full week before Black Friday here at this Best Buy store.
Is it worth waiting here this long for, you know, for the deals?
It all depends on what you want. I mean, if you're wanting one of the TVs, then yeah, it's worth it. If you're not, if you're out here just to be out here, then no, it's not worth it.
I believe so. Anywhere else might not get as great as a deal.
The tents are popping up for post-Thanksgiving savings. And they're not alone. The National Retail Federation predicts 147 million of us will shop this Thanksgiving weekend. With so many of us ready to get out there and spend, retail experts say we are the ones driving this trend.
Nobody wants to come in second in that race. So it's really a question that look at people are thinking about shopping. They want to go shopping.
Those who aren't at the mall this weekend may still be shopping from home.
It's really become an arms race.
Experts say comparing prices are easier when you shop online.
But you may not have to wait in line for all that long because all your deals and stuff may be here on your smartphone. Everything from Twitter, Facebook to Pinterest will have those Black Friday deals. I'm Tony Russell, 4029 News.
And the National Retail Federation will announce Cyber Monday promotions on Sunday. We've linked you to it. Just log on to 4029tv.com and click on the On TV tab.